Hello everyone, so let's continue with Arena. So we got nice stats. The average kills per battle were pretty low, which is kind of terrible, but yeah, the maximum points are not really good, but I really think point system should come back. The current score just isn't good. Like, I can kill like 3-1 tier 1, for example, like Messina Hopeless. I'll get like 300 kills or something, and another guy will kill 3 artillery, and he'll get what? 100 kills at most. And it will show that I did far better than the other guy that got 3 artillery, which is kind of like total bullshit, but whatever. Whoa, again, Capitoline Hill, amazing. Like, did Wargaming like delete some maps or what the fuck? Like, why is the same map over and over and over and over and over again? Like, the fuck. Damn. Like, where's Rubicon? Where is Germania? Where is Marton? Where is Salernum? Like, yeah, I don't really know what is happening right now. So no high tier. I mean, no higher tier than mine. And I really don't like when this happens, because if it's tier 1, these guys are probably really new, and probably even new to Total War in general and not only to Arena. So I usually do really well, but then lose because my teammates are just don't know what to do, which is really annoying.
Capture their base or cut them down.
So let's go there. Let's stick to the forest here, because as you can see, it gives me melee defense 25%, melee attack 25%, charge impact 8%. So I'm going to sit there with the melee infantry. Some marchers, some hopeless, some Roman tier 1s. Let's see, so here are some Romans, tier 2. Bad thing in this map is that I basically have to use the trees to my advantage, otherwise I'll just get wrecked. And like, how to use forest at the over here when there is no forest? Oh, yeah, that's so juicy, holy shit. But my calf will probably die. It's good that this guy is pretty aggressive.
Our men are under attack.
But I better just retreat. Okay, bring this guy over here, bring this guy over here. Bring this guy over here.
Forward, onward, keep moving. Kill. Harass them. Slay them. Charge them.
Okay.
Shock cavalry. Slay them. Run.
Yeah, I'm not doing really well. Like, I'm a lot hardier than this guy, and I'm still doing pretty poor. Which is kind of stupid. Okay, let's do this.
Forward, onward.
Go there.
Quickly!
Need to wait for the charge though. This guy got 200 kills, so once I get the charge, these guys should be dead. Go. Grout? Yeah. Where? Here?
Germanicus is slain.
Can't really help you though. Odysseum trotted. Okay, now let's go there to help. Let's go cap. How are we doing? 200 kills, not bad. Definitely not bad. Here I will have to help. Or I could... No. Fuck. Fuck. I'll try to get to the... enemy archers, which are over there. So let's
harass them.
Or actually, let's recharge.
Run! Our allies fire upon us.
Okay.
The enemy base will soon be ours.
200 kills.
Our allies fire upon us.
Thanks for friendly fire, jerk.
Our men are under attack. Stop.
This guy isn't stopping. Boring. Fuck. Okay. Try to rob them.
God hear me! We will be victorious! Be ours.
Yeah, we will be.
Kill! Destroy!
GG. Alright. So another victory. That was easy. Alright. The guy that basically used coverage so impatiently and so like stupid, like charging 3 caps into like in front of 3 heavy infantry, got like the best score. Like, what? The worst tactical decision in the game basically got the best result. Alright. I guess. That's just stupid to me, but whatever. So. This will be cool. Let's go for another one.
The clans stand under one banner.
10 games today, not one win. Wow. Got 4 victories. 24,000 silver. It's alright. Almost got like 5k points, which is... like, I don't know what amount of point is like coverage. I think like 1k points are super bad, and Like 2 or 3k is alright. But yeah, just I think in arena points need to come back. Like they really should. Pathfinding is a pain in the ass. Oh, Thermopylae, yeah! One of the two maps in arena. Holy shit. So thinking the point system needs to come back. I think you should like vote for map like in Counter-Strike Global Offensive. I think you should like the picking system is bad. Like it's really bad, I think. Like you shouldn't do like World of Tanks or the other crap of wargaming. Think like you should first pick map and then select units, and everybody could see like which units you select, so there won't be like 10 units of archers and like not one cavalry to protect them. So let's go there. Hopefully we'll do just fine in the woods. Thermopylae is pretty good map for barbarians because there is a lot of food, and if barbarians face Romans an open field, it's just suicide. Like they'll probably, barbarians will probably lose even in open, not to say about you know, normal. Just barbarians are kinda weaker than Romans. Actually a lot weaker. Like Romans are pretty slow, but once they're in a fight they will just excel. What? Okay. Okay, I should be able to win the cav fight. Swordsman. What? Come help me!
Our allies fire upon us.
Executing orders.
Okay, I'm going to back. We need to back. Yeah, this guy is dead. You can't just engage spears from the front, mate. I thought there would be like support because this hill is really vital, but I guess nobody really cares about that. Jeez, like stupid, like really stupid, but whatever. Okay, going to rout these guys. Let's go there, actually. Yeah, this guy just disconnected like a bitch. Damn losers.
Stop!
lots of units over there. Where are you going?
Shock cavalry. Kill.
Okay.
Swordsman.
That's good.
Charge them.
Shock cavalry. That wasn't a good charge, but do something. 130 kills. Could get a cav over there.
Forward, onward! Our base is under attack. We must stop them.
Oh shit. Shit, 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 shit.
Swordsman! Swordsman!
Germanicus is slain! Their commander is dead. Germanicus is slain. At them! Tack! We must stop them! Stop! Stop!
Swordsmen! Awaiting orders!
Okay, this guy need to... What is he doing?
He's moving! Tack! We must stop them!
Okay. Now go there.
Swordsman,
you go there.
Swordsman.
Forward, onward.
I love the momentum ability. So I think this will be a victory as well.
Swordsman. Quick,
if something doesn't go really, really wrong. Is this the only guy here? Yeah, I think so.
Swordsman. Quick fire. Shock cavalry.
So we won over there. She is really good.
Swordsman. Double time. Shock cavalry. Quickly.
Oh fuck.
Our men are under attack.
Quick, march.
I retreated because of... Oh, what the fuck?
Kill.
Charge.
Oh.
Destroy.
Whoa. Didn't see them.
Swordsman.
Damn. Swordsman. Okay, let's just go base. Okay, that was massive fail. Oh.
A pace.
This unit is wavering, which is bad.
The enemy base will soon be ours. Run them down.
Okay, where are the archers though? Oh, so many deaths over here. Damn. I don't see the archers. Yeah, they're just hiding somewhere. I think only the archers left alive. Yeah, here they are. Yeah. GG. Nice. This guy will get so many kills.
Run! Kinane has fallen!
Nice, almost got 300. Alright. Good. Yeah, 299. Yeah, their barbarian prayers did really, really bad. So let's see, nice 200 torch, kind of same amount of maximum points. So nothing special there.
The clans are ready to fight.
All right. So, found a game. Whoa. Italian. Yeah. Come and do just slow. So, more tier 2s, that's nice. And guess what, Thermopylae again. Yeah. So let's go there. Nice, we got CPU. So one man down. Okay.
Capture their base or cut them down.
Quick march! Shock cavalry!
Forward! Onward!
Awaiting orders!
Right, let's go now. Doctrinus Miltes. Let's ping this guy. He's being AFK. Somebody's controlling the AI, which is not a great move.
Double time.
Ooh, yeah. Okay, now go back, go back.
Shock cavalry.
So 39 kills. Pretty good. Now I have to bug though. Who is commanding the
swordsman? Quickly! Shock cavalry.
Okay.
Swordsman! Shock cavalry! Swordsman! Apace! Swordsman! Swordsman!
Oh, whoa. Minions. Go there. Losing man fast. I don't like this. Nice disconnected. Okay. Now it's kind of evening. Get my calf. Get this calf. Oh, forgot. Forgot that when you click the charge ability, it's kinda like a suicide. But yeah. Okay. Whoa, the jobs. Okay, so this. Oh fuck.
Run them down! Charge them! Fire upon us!
Damn. Go, go, go. Go there. Shit. Go there. Go there.
Swordsman. Run.
I need to do an infantry charge. Okay, I think I'm going to lose this though.
Swordsman, quickly!
Yeah, this spear will just block me.
Quick march!
Yeah.
Shock cavalry! Forward, onward! Kill!
Nice.
Harass them! Kill!
doing best I can, but I don't think to be successful.
Stop! Stop! Forward! Kinane has fallen.
Okay.
Our base is under attack. We must stop them.
Swordsman! Shock cavalry.
One of the swords died. Nice.
Swordsman! Quick march! Attack! Kill! Attack! Destroy!
Actually not doing that bad.
Fire upon us!
Attack! Destroy! Attack!
Our base is under attack! We must stop them!
Shock cavalry!
Route! I really need them to rot right now. Maybe if I go back.
Our allies fire upon us.
Yeah, they're routed. Okay.
Our base is under attack. We must stop them. Charge!
Attack! Destroy!
I think I've managed to save this game. At least I hope so. Okay, back. Back with this unit. That was intense. Damn. Zero kills. No, still won't go it.
Shock cavalry! Quickly! Swordsmen! With our fame!
The guy with the just did really well. Whoa. Almost 400 kills. Nice. I'm going to check out that achievement again a bit later. Why? Oh, I just want to do anything. Yeah, this cavalry route. Unfortunately, so we're going to lose this.
Swordsman.
So guess only only one job left. What? Whoa. It won't rot. Damn. Oh, I'm going to stay in base. Just to be sure. So 20 more men. CPU getting hurt, 65 kills. Because I micro. So I kinda got like 470 something kills. So 16 guys left. That's a GG. That was really nice battle. I thought I've lost this, but guess not. Nice. Okay. Yeah, that was a very, very good battle. So, 50-50. Yeah, 6k points, man. Nice. Achievements, let's... So, dedicated sentry player must cause an enemy unit to lose its capture contribution at least once every 30 seconds for 3 minutes without the base being captured by the enemy team. So, yeah, I kinda want that. Not by myself, but you know what I mean. So let's. Swordsman. I need a lot of points, though.
Men flock to my banner.
Okay, let's search for some music. You want, I want do again Bulgarian, because I bet most hate it. Okay. No, that's better. If anybody is wondering, that's Europa Barbarorum. Oh, Marton, thanks. Oh, tier 3s, thanks. That's going to be hard. This guy probably won't stop. No, he did. Never mind. So let's go in the forest, as always. Lots of barbarians on our side, like 5 barbarians. And I don't want to like buy anything because at the end of the beta, like, progress will be reset again, so there is really no point in breeding like good commanders. I'm really having fun with Arminius. So what is the cooldown? 70. This is 30. Duration 15 seconds. Okay. Shock cavalry. Warband. I got only woodsman. Fuck no. Whoa. Decent throw, the fuck. But this is really bad fight, mate. Nobody protecting the archers. Oh shit. Yeah, I can't. And even more. No. Back. I can't. So many units, just suicide. Okay. For now, it's pretty bad. This we killed this cuff.
Our allies fire upon us.
Our men are under attack.
Slay them.
Okay, so 12 kills for 5 losses. It's alright. Let's go. Yeah, look at all the swords. So many swords, damn it. Whoa, I got like 200 kills, that's nice. Yeah, but so many guys, like holy shit, man. This guy just refused to move for some reason. Okay. Let's position these guys to protect the skirmishers. If you kill the Tebian cavalry, shoot march to do it. Are dead. We got almost 300 kills against tier 3, so I'm happy. If this calf... don't capture... Like, he just needs to kill that little Tevan cavalry. And he just goes capture. I just can't believe this. So stupid, holy fuck. This guy is legit stupid. I'll just go there. Fail, but at least I stop these infantry ones, so the archers can focus the calf. Come on, focus the calf. Nice. Shoot. Nice. At least he go to the jaws. Yeah, this is over. They can't do anything. They got kited, which is great. Sword spam doesn't work as in Rome 2. Yay. GG. Yeah, one last guy. The glorious charge. That was cool.
Shock cavalry. Shock cavalry.
I'll go full tier 3 because my cav is tier 2. So this is going to be the end. Doing really well. 7 battles fought, 100% victories, so yeah. pretty cool. So thank you guys for watching. See you in the next one.